I'm Fiona, yes?
It's me, Liz! Oh my god! Liz! Ah! What are you doing here? Oh my god!
They spend about 10 minutes exchanging vowels, saying each other's names over and over again with increasingly bizarre abbreviations before they get around to introducing me.
Whoa! This is Dave, my traveling companion!
Charming.
So good to see you!
It's such a coincidence!
Amazing!
I think Krishna wanted us to get together.
Yeah. Where have you just come from? I have just finished free market at the leper colony in Udaipur, actually.
Just spent 3 months in a leper colony?
Yes.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Oh, it was just so amazing!
Yeah, I always wanted to do that.
What?
Was it amazing? Yes, I'm a changed person.
Of course.
How? My karma is completely different.
God, it sounds amazing.
Yeah, it was, really.
But isn't it dangerous?
Don't be silly. Leprosy is not infectious as the people think.
But it's disgusting.
You get worse crippled there, and you have to wash them.
Wash them?
Wash them?
Yeah, I got rather addicted to it.
What?
Yeah, it was an amazing feeling.
Why?
Okay. You just feel like a good person, and you earn positive karma.
Oh, I must do it. I really must.
But isn't it like depressing?
Oh no, it's so cool. It's full of optimism.
That's not possible.
You have to be positive.
That's sick.
What? Do you think it would be better if they didn't get any treatment at all?
Oh God, it's getting worse, isn't it?
Doctors cure the disease. Healers heal the person.
Who did you go to for the shits?
Love is a burning thing. And it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. Ring of fire.
Fish nah. Fish nah. Oh, it's not. Yeah, it's not.